Hello everybody, we're starting our playthrough of Silent Hill Homecoming. This is the bad one apparently. And this cutscene just started. So we're just gonna watch this.
Bad dream?
Hello, user. Welcome to Shepherd's Glen or Silent Hill.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Oh, are we gonna get the...
I miss your brother, Alex. Everyone's gone.
We're never gonna find them.
We're going to Silent Hill.
You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Josh.
Jesus. Again with this sweet song.
I never meant to hurt you, son. Going down?
You've been gone too long.
I'll find him.
Silent Hill Homecoming. Yeah, these cutscenes are often really loud. Okay. I don't know why this cutscene didn't play like beforehand. Alright, so let's go into the actual menu. And I'm gonna fix the thing real quick with the volume. I'm just gonna take the whole game down a notch. There we go. Alright. Alright, so now we can actually start the game. So we have briefly discussed before the start of the stream. That this game is apparently really hard. Like, really, really hard. So we're just gonna play on normal. After, like, the whole Silent Hill 1 fiasco and Silent Hill 3 to some degree fiasco, I'm just gonna go normal. I don't care. We're just going normal. Knock down quickly, get back on your feet by tapping the dot.
The dodge button is here.
Alright.
Where's my squad?
And here we go.
Are they here? Did they make it? Hey! Hey, talk to me! Say something! Oh god!
Is there subtitles? Oh god. It should be. It's still kind of loud.
Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey!
Hold on. We might have to do like.
Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No!
Yeah, this is, yeah,
where am
very
I
reminiscent of Outlast.
Hey, wait! Where are you going?
Jesus, the guy even looks like...
Don't leave me here!
The crazy doctor from Outlast. Alright, okay, so I'm not touching anything. I'm gonna explain why this looks so fucking weird, alright? This is one of the weird things we're gonna have to deal with during this playthrough. So, Press right button to access your item in inventory, select the flashlight and press. Alright, we're gonna turn off our flashlight. So, you see, this is a modded PC version. Made to... Look how good the game actually looks, by the way. It's really nice. This is modded to kind of like fix all the stability issues and stuff. However, the guy who made the mod just removed all like QuickTime events, which on paper might sound like right to you, but what it does is it creates these awkward like cutscene moments when you have like the moments when you should be like mashing the button to like set yourself free, right? Like in here, but instead you get just like this weird like things suddenly just happen on their own. And I'm just gonna say it, I think that's a completely stupid move to remove them, because you get that's what you get. You have these awkward moments. I get you might not like the QuickTime events, but I think this is just wrong. It's wrong, goddammit. I like cuties, actually. I don't like mind them necessarily. This game is from that era where they were like really prominent. Hold on. Also, there's like fucking massive screen tearing. Okay, hold on. One thing though. Oh, I set them on. Okay. And I'm just gonna take it all down a notch. Alright, yeah, a little bit of screen tearing. I wonder... It's kind of weird, isn't it? Okay, let's see if we can, Jeez, that's actually a lot of screen tearing. I did not realize how bad it could get. Alright, anyway, let's just deal with it. A doctor's memo. The patient in room 206 is scheduled to undergo a transorbital lobotomy tomorrow. I think we can't see the screen tearing on stream. So weird. Oh. Well, that's interesting. It's more interesting because for this one, I actually had to, like, capture just my actual display, basically. Whereas usually I will just like capture the game itself, you know. But this one just wouldn't have it, so I had to kind of just capture all of it. So it's weird that you're not getting that. Anyway, okay, lobotomy. I've mandated the following medications be doubled on the day of the procedure. I thought lobotomies were obsolete. Who scheduled this procedure? I'm not sure if this is gonna be the voice for the protagonist. It looks like the lock is broken. I can't open it. You know what? I might have actually like set the vsync on, which might have kind of actually fucked it up, weirdly enough. Because I think I like tested it without the vsync. It looked fine. Anyway, or it might be just to capture it. Like, sometimes just games just run shitty in general. Various surgical items. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to go out. Oh, it's the iron lung. Remember that? It looks old. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna... Jeez, it. If you could just see the amount of screen tearing I'm seeing. You have never seen a game screen tear as much as this. This is insane. I'm just gonna put up with it, and then I'm gonna... Then I think we're gonna restart the game, and I'm gonna try to turn off the vsync. Because I don't think... Hold on. One more thing, I guess. No, this is only for the... None of this is useful. Okay. Hold on. Oh my god, we have a... Wait, are we Dark Souls-ing? Alright, yeah, this makes sense. Somebody like...
Josh.
Oh.
Josh, is that you?
Hey, Josh.
Alex.
Somebody mentioned, when I was looking up how difficult the game is, that it's like Dark Souls, but with like shitty controls. So, this makes sense. Seeing this. So, okay, so this is actually the inventory button. You don't have any maps? Alright, the map button stays the same from the previous game, that's good. And are any of these weapons? None of these do, like, attack or anything. Okay. I guess we're gonna learn later. Gate is locked. Maybe the keypad controls it. Well. I guess we have a fucking puzzle immediately on our hands. Missing patient bulletin. Room 205. Patient went missing. Last seen in the day room after a confrontation with another. The rest of the message is blurred and illegible. It's illegible. Oh yeah, we get this, right? We're like bonking everything, alright? Hmm. This early into the game, huh? Okay. Maybe the hold on. The game is giving us the Lara Croft patented hints. It's like, well, maybe the keypad will open the door. So traumatized by sound of keypads. Yeah, they do. They definitely do trigger something for me as well. It's like, is this a... Am I supposed to draw a face on this? Lara hints are the best hints. Yeah. Fuck. So this is the... Wait, where can I see, like, the memos or shit like that? Or I guess you just... Just have to like find them again. They don't get like saved. Okay, well there's nothing. Oh god. Yeah, I know, Josh. I guess we're gonna be dealing with Josh a lot. Would be my guess. Okay, are we like straight up stuck immediately? I know, Josh. Oh.
Alex.
Oh, did I not try to open that? I guess I didn't. Left button invent. Oh, right. So this one, and you can kind of right, left, right, left. Okay. We got none of these. 6-2-4. Okay. Well, I'm glad to see that the riddles have maintained their level from the last game. It's a map of the hospital. Oh my god, it's getting like kind of detailed immediately. So much better with lights off. You mean like real? Real life lights off? Or do you want me to suffer just in game? My lights are off. Well, if I put my lights off, I would just kind of disappear. And I would kind of like defeat the whole purpose of streaming, so not gonna do it. Although, like, honestly, the light I'm using for streaming is quite ambient, let's call it that. It might not seem that way, but it's not really that, like, bright in here. Alright.
Alex.
Never realized you have a light in front of you. Well, if I didn't, the stream would look drastically worse. Did we do it? Wait. Is that not it? Wait, there's one more missing, right? Well, right, the other half is missing. Where's the other one? Seems so obvious now. Yeah, you don't get just kind of like this sort of lighting just from your room light. That's not how that works. Oh, hold on. Attention staff, our security has been somewhat compromised. A patient used an X-ray film to write down the code for the security gate. We have recovered the first half, but the second half is still missing. Should you find the missing X-ray piece, be sure to notify the head of security immediately. Okay, so they don't have it either. Alright. Wow, so we get like kind of thrown in the middle of it immediately. Okay, so back into the old habit of just spamming the map button. I guess they won't let me just open the other door. That would be silly. This guy's never going home. All right, so yeah, we're playing as a veteran. I guess from Iraq would be kind of fitting for the time period, maybe. So yeah, we're gonna see stuff like this. Spur is never going home. Although, allegedly, Alex, our new hero, is not as inept in terms of combat as all the previous protagonists, so maybe we'll get slightly better at fighting shit. I guess the first boss, it seems, is gonna be a baby. We're gonna have to fight a toddler. Just gonna choke it out. I suppose. A health drink. Alright. Looks like the toddler has cowardly ran away. And now it's just teasing me. Oh, never mind. It's a... a child's doll. It appears to be burned. I wonder how it got here. Are we not gonna do anything about that? Are we just gonna forget about it, huh? Yeah, forget about it. The patient proceeded to leap through the window and then ravage the adjacent room. The patient was not responsive to verbal commands. Three staff members eventually subdued the patient. The patient entered a catatonic state and stopped responding to outside stimuli. Restraints were unnecessary during the following week's electroshock therapy sessions. What was the incident? Just an incident, alright. They didn't call it anything in particular. Yeah. Yeah, this is nice. The game... it's always kind of interesting going like through these long-running franchises and seeing the just the video games in general progress. Lock is broken. Oh wait, did I not try the big door? I thought I did. Oh, it just doesn't get marked on your map. That's annoying. Okay, hold on. Let me see again what they say about the X-ray exactly. Recovered the first half, but the second half is still missing. Okay, nothing else on that. Where could the missing X-ray be? Oh, we really don't have many choices, do we? Oh, you know what? It might be like back in our room, maybe. But let's go through this first again. It's just, I don't know. It looks like you should do something here, but I don't know. I don't know what. Maybe we're missing like an item or something. But there is nothing else, right? Yeah, I don't know. All right. Let's go. Hold on. I'm gonna hydrate, and you should too. Alright. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't make sense they would put it like in the same room. Just hydrate it, thank you. You're welcome. See any X-rays? The lung? No. What happened to you? Yeah, nothing. Nothing here. This still doesn't open, I presume. Beer hydration here. Noise. I drank 3 whole beers yesterday while playing Magic. And I don't think I have ever gotten this drunk from just 3 beers. It's kind of embarrassing, really. Am I just like not seeing this shit or like... Oh, it's just the same prompt. Okay, so like the progression we need to take is kind of obvious. And yet, it happens sometimes. Yeah, sometimes you just kinda... Sometimes your body just doesn't handle it very well. Oh my god, I didn't realize this is... See, like the previous game has conditioned me to think that this would be just a mirror, straight up. So I didn't even stop to fucking search... Oh, hold on. Back. Basic weapons combat. Today's soldier needs to be prepared for the rigors of training and beyond. These are techniques that are going to keep you alive out in the field. Equipping a weapon. You grab it with your hand. To equip a weapon, open the weapon menu. Right button, use the... Right, okay. How to use combat stance and targeting. Oh my goodness. Getting to the thick of it, huh? To get into a combat ready stance, hold or tap left trigger with a melee weapon equipped. When you enter combat stance and enemies are present, you will automatically target the closest enemy in your field of view. If multiple enemies are surrounding you, the target will be the closest hostile. The targeted enemy will be highlighted by the flashlight. To change targets, turn the camera in the direction of the target, typically left or right. To break targeting at any time, exit combat stance by releasing left trigger or tapping it again. Fast attacks, strong attacks, and charge attacks, and combos. Oh my god, we're getting like a whole lecture. Okay. When in combat stance, press A for fast attack, for fast attacks, and X for strong attacks. Strong attacks can be charged up for added damage by holding down X. Successive fast attacks followed by a strong attack can make for strikes known as combos. Right, we need to equip the You don't have any weapon. Okay. It's a whole textbook. Well, I would expect them to, like, tell me these things once I get a weapon. Not just randomly out of nowhere. Can I just open this? Nope. Sure hope I didn't miss a knife in there. Fuck's sake! God damn it! So this is how it's gonna be, huh? That's how it's gonna be. Alright. Alright. Oh right. Inventory. Wait. Okay. We'll see when we have more items, I think. 6248 72 64872.
Alex.
Sure. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I guess it was, wow. I did not need to delete all of that. The door is unlocked. Question is, do we want it to be unlocked?
Josh, where are you going?
Oh, great. Wait, what did I get? You didn't have any items. Oh, I think that icon in the left upper corner is, like, autosave. I got a child's drawing. Or, wait, it's... Well, how do I... Oh, wait, objectives. Escape from the hospital. Oh, so this is, this is the Alchemilla Hospital. It's in Silent Hill. Follow Joshua. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh my god, thank you so much for actually writing that shit down. Okay, and we get this. Alright, cool. Cool. Alright, so that's what that icon was. So, alright, let's check out the shitter. Never mind. Oh, there's one more. Men's bathroom, really?
Josh, oh. Stop!
Well, that's new. What is... He's dead. It's hard to tell what happened to him, but I don't want to stick around to find out. Well, those sounds aren't really nice, are they? Alright. Nightmare. Oh, is it just a nightmare? Well, thanks for spoiling that. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna do one thing real quick. I'm gonna turn the game off and I'm gonna try to disable that V-Sync. Hopefully that's what's causing that screen tearing for me. Like, it's not... it's not like completely awful, it's just kind of annoying. So hold on, I'm gonna try to get rid of it real fast. And of course you do it with none other way than just editing some text file as you do. All right, let's do this. Renew this. Let's save that. Shouldn't VSync help with screen tearing? In theory. Now, I did like test the game without the VSync, and I did not notice any screen tearing, and then I like kind of for some reason like turned it on anyway, just because I usually do that. So I don't know. Do little bite marks on his neck, or you can convince me he's not a vampire. No, that's just me being sloppy while shaving. I mean, what can I say? Now we're gonna... Hold on, this is pretty clutch. We're gonna find out... Alright, our save file is there. There was supposed to be some issue with save files being deleted for this mod. So it's good that works. Where were you in 1274 in Transylvania? I was sleeping at the stable. Right next to you. Yeah. Hi, Zucifer, by the way. Alright, so never mind. The screen tearing is just in the game, I guess. Nothing has changed. Alright, it's fine. I've seen worse things than some screen tearing. Blood twists. Ah yes, see, I'm a vampire. It explains a lot. I don't really like sunlight. I don't really go out that much. Alright. Oh yeah. Oh, of course they're immediately gonna... Okay, we're going in. Okay. It's fine to me. You know what? I honestly can't. Oh my god, look. Oh my goodness. Honey, you're. This game is great. I don't know what's everybody's issue with this one. Oh, right. It's trigger. No. Oh, fuck. I'm like. Do I stomp her? No. Nope. Yeah, I'm actually like looking at the stream preview. And I can't see the screen tearing there. So I think. Oh my god, could it be like on the monitor actually? Jeez, Oh my god, I remember like one other game having this sort of weird issue, like specifically with the monitor, not in. Okay. It's fine. I'll survive it, alright? It's a very good beginning of the game, maybe. Well, she's definitely shown promise. That's for sure. Doesn't open, alright. And there's a hole in the wall. As per usual. Squeeze through. Oh yeah. You know what? I just realized we're probably gonna see that cutscene that played in the menu after we get out of here. Because the save file said nightmare. So they kind of gave it away immediately. Which is an unfortunate thing to do. Else? It opens. Nope. Alright. Let's go in. Fucking wheelchairs, man. Well, at least this one isn't chasing me. The doctors say that I'm unable to discern fantasy from reality, but I think I know what's going on around here. I saw those demons murder the other patients. I want to escape from this cursed place, but I don't dare venture into the light. Excuse me. It seems that they're attracted to light. That's why people who need light to see are their natural prey. They also react strongly to sound. If you want to go on living, you'd be better off just sitting in the dark and staying quiet. But even that probably won't save you. Guess this is the tutorial for Silent Hill, just in general. Oh, there she is. In the back. Oh yeah. I see ya. Oh wait, he doesn't mark anything on the map in the nightmare world? Ugh. Why would you do that? That's not a door. Or is it? Oh, hold on. Okay. We're doing new things in this one. I think another one is coming, yep. Alright. The game looks like really well actually. And it's not that... God, is it like 2009? Which, I mean, you know, that's already on PS3, but still. TV isn't plugged in. How is this possible? Oh my god, is there a girl about to crawl out of that? Fuck out of here. Oh, yeah, right, this is the missing quick time event. Why is it making those sounds? That just makes me nervous. She's not here, she's not here, she's not here. Okay. So... If you see this, do you still smash, or is that too much? Is that like a little, you know, too crazy? Do you still go for it? Smash! Well, you know what they say. Sticking it in the crazy is a big mistake, but it's a big mistake I'm willing to make every single time. I don't know who they say is, but somebody says it. I just said it. Oh great! Oh great! Oh, I bet it's gonna be really difficult to hit them on the ground. Oh, do I just... Oh, okay, we're just stomping. Oh god. Get that shit off of me. Oh. Okay. Alright. He's dead. It's hard to tell what happened to him, but I don't want to stick around to find out. Okay, just out of the obligation, I need to try this door. Just, you know, otherwise it's gonna bother me because what if, like, there's a, like, strange shortcut or some shit? I don't even know why. Oh. Joshua's Robbie the rabbit doll is stuffed in his backpack. Oh my god, it's the fucking rabbit again. Combat isn't, like, just completely horrible yet. It's, you know, it's a little better. My god, what are they doing here? Although, once again, it supposedly gets a whole lot worse. Alright, so we're back in our starting room. Can't get through here. The door is chained shut. Don't have any items. Okay. We drop down. Fine. Let's squeeze through that. Sharp orifice. Yes, there we go. It's the other half of the body from downstairs. I wonder who put him here. His hand is holding onto a key of some sort. All right okay. Dorsey? Oh my god, that sounds neither correct or lewd. It's just, it sounds like nothing. right, hold on, they actually want me to. There we go. Alright, we're back in here. Setting the electroshock machine beyond the seizure threshold has yielded impressive results in the patients. The most violent and depressed patients are rendered completely docile. They will just subscribe to your channel without any resistance at all. They will even spam their Prime subscriptions. OMG, the only side effects have been minor. Memory loss, some dislocated bones, one fractured leg, and a patient bit off his tongue. Oh, okay. This accident was quite a nice side effect, as this particular patient was also one of our noisiest. I've instructed the doctors to continue with this intensity level for all treatments. Be so cool if you could be stealthy in this game and hide in the iron lung. I mean, weren't these like mostly built for children? I mean, I guess we could fit in. Oh my god, we can make all kinds of noises.
Joshua, is that you?
Oh, he's here again.
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
Oh my god, we have dialogue options. Okay.
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Yeah, I don't think I can help you. I'm just gonna go.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
How old is he? He's got all the angst of a teenager, and he still wants his toy rabbit. Guess you're not my friend then. Do we have any idea where it could be? Find Joshua's toy. Right, this is locked. I mean, we can't just, right. Hey, stop laughing at me, you little shit. Silent Hill games have the worst kids ever. Yeah, just horror kids in general. It's just, they're just always evil for some reason. I mean, we can't go anywhere else from there, so... Yeah. Squeeze through. Oh, but this is right. That was all that was there. Can we like pop over or some shit? What? Where is block? Oh yeah, you can. You that man, that chain. Wow, that's really. Damn, that will stop you. Okay. So where do we go then? Fuck. Right, hold on. We have the photo. Oh, but it's just this. I'm sure that helps. It's not like shoved in this guy's body, is it? Probably not. Helpless if I was put in one of these. Can I? Thank you. Oh shit, there's fucking hell. Missing patient bulletin. Room 205, patient went missing. Last seen in the day room after a confrontation with another. Yeah, right. I've already seen that. Okay. Nice and clear saving system. You just have your bonfires once in a while. Alright. that the giant fan, or is this some hulking monstrosity walking around? Yeah, it could be either, really. Okay, this is where the doll. Oh. Oh my god, not the. Oh, not the mirror again. Baby doll is gone. Alright, what could go wrong? Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, get in there. Okay. I got a Robbie toy. Well, that was suspiciously easy. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck off. Is it everything here? One more here, but it's probably gonna be. Because, yeah, that would be the other side of that mirror. Interested to see how potentially shitty will the game get. That's not where he is. There you go. I think the voice acting is like a desync here.
I want Robbie.
You can let Barsley do.
This is yours, you remember. Take it.
Whoa. Come on. We're looking really intense.
Where are you going?
Yeah, the dialogue is only playing in the left ear. I don't know why. But we're gonna at the very least crank it up. Yeah, sure, let's go. Yeah. Not a child's drawing. I don't know why that is. Okay, but the game, like, I'm happy this runs relatively well, and that it runs at all, honestly. The sound in general seems to be, like, off. I think I hear the faint sound of water lapping on the shore. The source seems to be coming from just beyond this door, but that's impossible. This is a hospital. Oh, is it? Oh, can't open it. Alright. Can get through right now. Oh. Yeah, he is even like breathing only in my left ear. That's so weird. Oh, are we gonna... It's a leftist game! Goddamn liberals! Ah. Oh, are we gonna find... meet Mr. PH? Oh. Okay, we're not doing anything. Oh! Oh, so now it's playing. So why would they just like ambush you with this in the main menu? That's so weird. Well, anyway, that song is pretty sweet. It's probably gonna be real loud as well. Also, that trucker is not Travis, so. Or is it? Oh, it didn't. What? It just like played a little part at the beginning. I'm confused by this.
Hometown?
Oh my god, it is playing on the chrono. What?
Look, soldier.
What?
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
I don't know why that's happening. I'm Oh, we're just Oh yeah, here we go. We got all the map. My house. Need to go home. Okay, so give me a second. I'm gonna try to find out if we can fix this sound issue real quick. If I can't find it, we'll just have to live with it. Has the US flag flipped on his jacket? Hold on. Well, it's like a badge. Hold on. There really isn't any shit. Well, I don't know if we Hold on. Let's see if there's like more options in the main. No, there's not. Alright, that's great. Yeah, I guess the game just has like fucked up sound. A lot of people seem to have issue with this. I'll try to fix it before the next stream, and until then we'll just okay. By the way, fun fact, it does not, the game does not provide you with checkpoints. You need to make it to the next save point. So hold on, let's do this again. There you go. Can we skip it? Yes, we can. Classic horror game? Oh yeah. Bugged out audio. Oh, such terror. It is though. Hello, Mando. Yep. Alright, let's just skip it. I cannot skip it. Okay. We'll see if it's like as bad as people say. People tend to like exaggerate a lot. Unfortunately, like, whenever a game is not just amazing, oftentimes people will immediately judge it as just dog shit. How come it's not great? If it's not great, it's terrible. Between Downpour and Homecoming, I prefer this one. Alright. I haven't played Downpour yet, so...
Bad dream.
Game does in fact have problems, but I like the story of it. Alright. Hey, I mean, I would say on this channel we are bad game enthusiasts, so either way, I think we'll be fine.
Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Does this place does this take place after all the other Silent Hill games?
Thanks for the ride.
I think so. Like I don't think. Oh yeah, I guess the flag is kind of flipped, isn't it? Because it usually has. Yeah, I can see that. Might be like an error. Or they felt like the stars had to lead the way, so they had to be like that, oriented that way. Need to go home. Press Y to access your map, then press X to display the objective screen. Yep, we already did that. I need to go home. Alright, well that means that immediately I'm gonna just like turn around and try to go the other way.
What the hell is going on here? I should head back.
What if I don't, though? Oh. Wait, they will let me. Okay. That's good. Oh, did I just...
What happened to this place?
Shep.
Alex?
Judge Holloway. Hey.
Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know?
Can you try whispering in my right ear?
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Huh.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks.
Hmm. Well, now I just wonder if I just, like, accidentally... Oh. Oh, you thought you would get away from us. No. We're literally gonna teleport you into the correct cutscene. No. No free exploring here. we're just gonna yank you out of there. And put you right into the right place. Alright. That's one way to deal with that. My favorite is definitely 3. Yeah, 3? Okay, like my favorite is 4. I thought it was just like... it definitely did some interesting things. But honestly, like, anything between 2, 3, and 4, the thing is just solid. 1 is just kind of outdated at this point, so it's kind of rough. Still good, though. Alright, fine, I'll go home. They really don't want me to do anything else. Really fun to stream it, so many jokes came from it. Yeah. I mean, honestly, if I was to choose like one Silent Hill game to remake, it would definitely be The Room. Because you could like do so many things with that, like whole traveling stuff and kind of, I don't know, just, and The Room kind of, it's just starting to hate you slowly.
Back here again.
Get it? We're home. We're like coming home. So homecoming. Nothing in the mail, huh? Hold on. Okay, my assumption is that the front door is gonna be locked. Fuck! I always feel like I'm maybe gonna miss something if I don't go the optional route first. Right, can I leave?
That's strange.
Oh my god, we can just straight up leave immediately. It's your first time playing Homecoming. Yes. It's my first time playing through all the Silent Hill games. Alright, I'm just gonna go down. I need to do this. It's just it's a thing I need to do. Oh, but this leads. Okay, all right, fine. I'll go home. This is the issue when the game offers me like multiple paths. I'm like, well, I need to go all the optional ones first. Yes, thank you. Please no spoilers, no backseating unless I specifically ask. And specifically asking is like straight up me going, all right, I need help. Send help. Give me hint. Give me something. Otherwise, I'm just gonna kind of like talk out loud, you know. I mean, think out loud. I'm gonna be asking myself rhetorical questions, not to be actually answered. Just a heads up. This is Mom's favorite French poetry book. She loves poetry. These are Dad's books. He always got so worked up if I touched any of his stuff. That's the family photo. Oh no, that's Josh. Dad, Mom, and Josh. Okay, so Josh is our brother, I suppose. Well, that door is open, so... an old picture of Mom and Josh. It was taken years ago. I guess she likes to remember him as her baby. It's a letter from Mom to Dad. She never sent me letters when I was in boot camp. Adam, I know that you will soon return to me, but I miss you dearly, and writing to you always calms my nerves. Everything here is the same, but with you gone, The house is so empty. Letter ends here. Guess she never finished it. Wanna live here? See, if this was Travis going through this game, he would be like, yep, that box, that's a weapon. That table, that's a weapon. Alright, that lovely family photo, that's a weapon. This whole cupboard, that's a weapon. Alright, this bed, in fact, is a weapon. All these lamps, yep, I can smash that over somebody's head. That's a weapon. Oh, fucking, oh yeah, this like old school heavy duty vacuum cleaner, that's a weapon. Our pockets will be filled with home appliances ready to be smashed over someone. Alright. Oh, right. Guess we technically don't have the flashlight yet.
I had a bad dream. Never mind. It's nothing.
Look, take it. If you get scared again, just turn it on.
When the battle. Can you imagine if you play this game and your headphone, you had like one of those headphones where one of the headphones just breaks down? Well, you just wouldn't hear anything. Photo of Dad and Josh fishing at the lake. It's just a dresser, nothing useful. Seen better days, but there was something special about it. Playing this with a stuck ear. Yeah. So it's like, oh my god! Am I going deaf? What's going on? Oh, do we have a map for this? Nope. Joshua's buck collection. One time I helped him catch some spiders in the backyard. He left spiders for some weird reason. Nothing in the locker. Guess after I left for the service, they didn't see much point in keeping any of my stuff. Yeah, the game, apparently the game only is basically only programmed for some reason for the audio to only play like on 5.1 systems. So if you're on stereo, just, you know, just normal headphones, it just kind of fucks up. It just doesn't work right. Tough luck. Yeah, there's a mod, apparently. Apparently also doesn't work for everybody. I would rather just, you know, I don't think it's that big of an issue for one stream. At least it's not some sort of annoying sound. That would be worse, I feel. So I'm just gonna, like, look at it off stream and fix it later. It's an old cassette tape. The label's been ripped off. Well, we're playing modded, but that's not the mod that's supposed to fix that audio issue. Wonder what's on it. It's always a struggle to get me in the tub. Is anything different? Nope. Nothing to see here. Alright. We got a tape. Do you guys have a... Oh shit, they don't. Well, it's gonna be somewhere. Yeah, compared to the state of Silent Hill Origins during the first stream. This is just like, this is just nothing. This is just a minor nuisance. With Origins, like half the game wasn't even displaying. So in comparison, this runs absolutely flawless. That'd be crazy.
Alex. What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit. But I'm alright now.
You've been gone too long.
is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone.
A mom?
Mom, what's going on here? What happened? Mom?
I miss your brother, Alex.
She looks kind of like your uni teacher. Does she also look this sickly?
I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. Mom, your dress is... What was that?
Oh, they just have a similar look in their eyes.
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
The basement. Oh god, she looks even worse just... in game. She does not...
Just let me be, Alex. Alex, honey. Not now.
It's funny that the audio only glitches out during cutscenes.
Why are you talking to me?
Because it works just fine in game.
Aren't you supposed to be looking for your brother? I can't talk to you right now.
See?
Alex.
Yeah, it's coming from the right now.
I'm tired.
Yeah, in game works fine. Well, okay, that's good at least. She creepy is. She's got that 1,000-yard stare. She's like, she's seen some shit. Like someone got suitcase down from the attic. Were mom and dad planning on going somewhere? Do we have like a cassette player somewhere? Guess not. Alright. Just leave it alone. Don't want to get shocked. Well. Oh god. I don't think we have... Nope, fuck, I'm like pressing buttons from the previous game. Can I just stun lock it? Is it dead? I don't... Okay. They switched around some buttons. Gonna have to get used to it. Where are the bubbles going on? Looks broken. One of these gets dropped on thieves in Home Alone 2. It's always Always a fun part. Something following me? Kind of sounds like it. Looks like the remote for our garage is sitting on top of this water pump. What is it doing here? Okay. There's a note underneath it. If it runs out of fuel, use the can from the garage to fill it. Adam. Well, the pump won't start without gas. I should check the garage. Okay. Be right back. Shower time. Oh yeah, we're kind of having a bath as well. Take the other one open. The basement is flooded. All right. Oh. Alright, I see the tradition of squeezing through holes of various characters. Still very much alive.
Dad! What the hell are you doing?
What the hell are you doing?
This place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry.
What are you chopping?
Yes, sir.
Can be opened with the right key. All right. Jesus, our dad looks intense. You can tell he's like really mean to just normal retail workers. Oh my god, he must be such an ass to deal with. Alright, well, let's go outside, I guess. Access the garage from the... No, there we go. Oh, goody. No, still the wrong one. Action roll! We got a pipe! Hold on. It's like a big upgrade in terms of range. Oh yeah. Wait, it's the same one we've already seen, right? I guess I wasn't really using any strong attacks. I mean, stun locking them just feels better with fast attacks. Empty gas can. Well, great. What can I do with an empty gas can? Oh. I might actually prefer the knife. The knife works pretty well. We have like a gas station nearby. Look for a way to fill the gas can. Do we have a sprint button? Doesn't look like it. I didn't miss anything here, right? Nothing else. Okay. Well, it would seem to make sense to try to go here now. I don't think we're just gonna randomly find gas in the house. Oh god. Not children. Child's drawing. A big spider crawling next to my army toys in the park. Okay. Can we hop on? Remember when Dad spun me so hard on this, I threw up. Okay. What was that flyby with camera? Is there actually a gas station anywhere on the map? I don't see it really. Yeah, no. Yeah, okay. I think the knife. Alright. Switching back to knife. Knife is capable of stun locking them. Good. Gas tank is open. It looks like someone siphoned some gas out of this. Something inside? Nope. Just that. Alright. Not much left, but I should be able to power up the generator now. Okay. Well. I mean, while we're here, might as well. And that's it. All right. All right. Let's head back. How about this, actually? Oh. Alright, good. Not getting stuck yet. It's a good sign. And really, we just get home and we're doing some chores. While our insane mother is just staring off into the distance. Yeah, just like the usual. Okay. That is some impressive sucking. I haven't seen suckage this intense ever since my bronze days in League of Legends. And that was intense. Right into the loading screen. Oh, you know what? Oh, well, never mind. I can't go back. I thought maybe we should like check around if something wasn't on the bottom. Shuki. Oh my god. All right, I should explain. Is there a dog still somewhere? Calling a dog Shuki in my language is basically if you would call a dog in English Fucky. Pretty much like direct translation. So that's a little weird. Damn. The sound. Yeah, really, in-game sound works fine. It's really just the cutscenes. What's this on the fence? This is Joshua's backpack. There's a photo inside. This looks like a picture of Dad's hunting room, but how did Joshua get in there? Should I open it? And a child's drawing. No, I want to head back. Why won't you? God damn it. I didn't check out a... Well, it better be locked. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay. I was just not standing in the right place. Alright, good. Good. I would love to get half eaten by this mutated dog. That's probably on the other side. Okay, we're switching straight up into this loading screen. Beware of dog. Well, we're straight up in the streets. I get a feeling I shouldn't be here just yet. Rose Heights Cemetery map. Yeah. Alright, let's head back. I'm sure we'll get here eventually. Some other time, perhaps. And then there's just a giant gaping hole in the road. Good. Loading screens. All right. What is actually? Joshua isn't at home. Search the rest of the town. Search the graveyard and nearby sections of the town for information on Joshua's disappearance. Find someone who knows something about fixing guns. Oh, so I guess it's actually... We actually do want to go there. Can I now not go back? Okay. I don't know why the problem doesn't show up the first time I get to the door. Oh, there we go.
Josh, what are you doing?
Relax, Dad. We're just making a radio show.
Alex, go downstairs.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
Trouble?
No, of course not.
Why are you yelling?
I'm not yelling at you. Listen to me, Josh. Don't you think this is a little too silly for you? Do you want to end up like Alex? Playing all the
make-believe?
I don't know.
Alright, from now on, just let Alex play with his own friends, okay? And if you need a friend, you come talk
Okay. So daddy thinks we're not all right in the head. Okay. Great. Love you, daddy. There's nothing to eat in the fridge. Besides, I'm not hungry. Why is this boarded up? I need a different weapon to break through these boards. Oh, hold on. So we actually... Oh. Never mind. Mom loves to bake. She's pretty good at it too. There's a note next to the phone. Adam, don't forget to ask Curtis about the engine. It's mom's sewing machine. She used it to mend our clothes. Sometimes she'd spend all day mending clothes or making things for other ladies around town. Are we gonna make something on that? So that still doesn't open. Minor comment about this game. I do love it. Love its boss design. Well, we'll see. Honestly, the bosses in the... Do you mean visually or aesthetically or in terms of the fight itself and its mechanics? That can be two like really different things. Alright, well, I mean, yeah, I guess this is our quest anyway, so let's go.
Hello there.
Almanda shows you, thank you so much for following. Thank you. Every single boss in this game have great designs, in my opinion. So do they just look good, or do they play good? Jeez, my ass is actually starting to hurt from this, like, chair that's meant to, like, straighten you up. It's working really great. I am, like, I have never spent, like, this much time with completely straightened up back. It's really, really good. But it kind of hurts after a while if you're not used to it. Alright, well, let's go in. Oliver Hall died November 6th, 1875 at the age of 62. We laughed at him because he was different. He laughed at us. He laughed at us because we were all the same. We will never laugh the same again.
Oh. It's a poem.
Erica Hall died January 23rd, 1870. Sleep on, sweet mother and wife, and take thy rest. God called thee home, he thought it best. I'm back, I showered and made some mango tea. What did I miss? Well, we're in the graveyard, or the crypts, so, you know, it's really all cheerful in here. Also, Manda Shoujo followed the stream, which is great. Great to have you. And I just recently commented how my ass is starting to hurt from that, you know, from that chair. Well, it's not a chair, it's like a little... Looks like a toddler chair, in a way. Colin B. died January 20th, 1876, before his time at 32 years of age. All who knew him have agreed he was a good man. Oh, that's it. No poem this time. Here's where Bruce Norwood lies. Oh, here is where Bruce Norwood lies. Nobody laughs, nobody cries. Where he goes, how he fares. Nobody knows, nobody cares. Okay. Take care of your butt, King! It's less my butt. It's just like, I'm just not used to the thing. It's like an extra thing that kind of like pushes into your lower back. I might get rid of it if it gets kind of bad. Yeah. You don't have to like use it all the time, I think. It's mostly just so you kind of, you get familiar with the feeling of actually having straightened back. Your posture is so good though. I know, it's just like, I'm just not used to it. And even if I'm not like straight up slouch forward, right? I might still be like slouch backwards in the chair, and that's I guess still kind of bad. So it's just kind of difficult to get used to. Pat Davenport, 1825 to 1884. He won't be able to ask you anything now. Was he a cop or something? Roxy N. Rigby, November 24th, 1820 to January 16th, 1862. Love is eternal and can never be leashed. Oh, hello.
What's that guy doing?
I don't know. How about we ask him in his left ear only? Oh, hold on. Oh. Okay. God, the knife is so good. I mean, as long as you can get like real close to them, just keep slicing. Seems like most of the enemies will get stunned off. This fountain is hereby dedicated to the memory of Charlotte Borden by her loving parents, taken suddenly from life yet fulfilled. Born, the rest is illegible. Aged 8 years old. There's an additional inscription below. Inseparable yet divided, two halves of the same person in two places, now forever apart. Okay, so we're looking for the other part. This is giving me like major Bloodborne vibes. Oh. Okay, I think I'll just kind of spam the button. I didn't realize you could straight up just climb up. Oh right, we have the fucking map. I wasn't using it at all. Oh, also I guess we didn't try that other door here, but I think we're going the right way, so hang on. Gate to the Bartlett family mausoleum is locked. Give me that. Thank you. safe is padlocked. I guess all of them are. Memory of Mr. Amos Roberts, died 66 years of age, lamented most by those that knew him best. Don't recognize this name. Can you recognize the other ones? Oh, I guess he means like, he cannot read it. Okay. Actually kind of all right, hold on, I think I need to get rid of it. Hang on, at least now you'll see what it looks like. It's good, but you need to like get used to it. Look, it's a whole thing, like supports your lower back, right? But my god, it gets kind of it gets too much. It's too much. Ugh. But see, actually, immediate posture check. Actually, after a while using that, I immediately like have like natural inclination to keep doing that same posture. So I guess it works. Did I save it? I saved it, right? It wasn't just a... Yeah, okay. So, thought this was a pillow, but it looks like it's a whole insert. Yeah, it's like a, it's a whole solid structure. Jonathan Sturgis died September 14th, 1980. I wonder if these are gonna be of any importance. Stone erected by Timothy Thatcher. Perpetual memory of his wife, Mrs. Dorothy Thatcher. Oh. Through life and virtuous path she trod, in death her hope was placed in God. Alright. And that's... Oh, that's the daughter. Died at 16 years of age. Farewell, my weeping parents dear. Farewell, my brothers and sisters near. I wish you all to live and love, and make your peace with God above. Nope, wrong way. He lie entered the children of Erastus and Margaret. Nancy died 1905, 1 year, 8 months and 22 days, a son stillborn, May 11th, 1906. Aliza Sturgis, daughter of William and Sally Sturgis, died April 28th, aged 1 year 9 months. Those little rites, a tear, a stone receive. This all a father, all a friend can give. Alright. Need a different weapon! I don't think. Yeah. Okay. Well, it's a hole in the wall. So many men and women have died in Shepherd's Glen. Don't recognize. Let's keep going. Nope, it's just a solid wall. Poems are so beautiful. Yeah. Squeezing into the hole and through the hole. The names are entirely worn away. Oh. This marker is pretty worn, only a few letters are still visible. Okay. Hmm. ring. Sacred to the memory of Mr. John Nye, died at 78 years of age, and Mrs. Fanny Nye, his second wife, 75 years of age. Okay. It's okay, we have a hole. Look, as long as I have a hole I can use without any limits. Look. Going in. Alright. Going back. Look at that. This hole is all mine. As long as I have that, I am perfectly happy. Alright. Memory of Rhoda Hunt, daughter of Cap Nathan and Mrs. Lydia Hunt, 1864. Lemuel Jacobs. The immortal pilot has on swift pinions flown to take its sentence in the world unknown. Rachel Smith. I'm kind of like waiting for one of these to be significant somehow, but it's not. Oh, great. So that's it, huh? Oh, never mind. We have a hole. We have a hole. Can't even get to these. Nope. Hang on. Actually. Great, seems to be firmly attached. Okay. That's locked. That's just... We just loaded something in. The game kind of stuttered. Or it just runs like shit in here. It's also an option. Oh. Okay. Like a whole big place. Combo! It's the Holloway family mausoleum. They are one of the four founding families. The lock to the door looks like the one from Dad's hunting room. I wonder how I'm supposed to open it. Hydrate. All right. Gladly. Something. Nope. So this is, yeah, all right. So it's Let's check out this exit. Nope. Anything else here? Fitch family mausoleum from the four founding. Yep, alright. Same thing. So, okay. Either way will do. Guardian that once was whole reveals the way that is shut. Two halves on twins enshrined, forever split in waters divine. Yeah, I get it. We need the other piece. Where is it, though? Oh, shit. Oh. This fountain is hereby dedicated to the memory of Claire, burdened by her loving parents. Right. Okay. So we found that other piece. I guess we can then, like, grab them and put them in here as well. Right? That kind of makes sense. So what else? Or do they just... Oh, so you like... Oh, no, no, no. Wait. How do I... Fuck! Give it back! Shit. Did I just... Did I just fuck up? Why would... Hold on. God damn it. Soft lock city. Well, I would hope not, but I don't. Ow. Ugh. Well, shit. Well, that doesn't do anything for us now, then. I guess I need to go all the way back. And grab the one that we saw earlier. Oh wait, I just realized. These are just used to like hold the two halves. But this is where we actually put it. Right, and I didn't grab the thing fuck. I thought shit. Because I thought initially you were just supposed to place it in that first one. Saying the same thing? Yep. Well, crap. Whoopsie. Shit. So now we need to go all the way back. Which is through there. Oh well. Well, at least this place isn't filled with, like, constantly respawning enemies. So can I just, like, go through here? Oh no, that's gonna be locked. Yeah. That's also locked. Oh, crap. I literally have to go all the way back. This one actually. There's the hole. That's not the hole. That's the hole. There we go. Alright. Will it hole? Oh yeah, I think we're holding pretty well. Wow. Just 5 slots. Alright. You know what? I still have like a strong inclination to sit straight. I think it works. I wouldn't recommend it for more than like, well, yeah, just those two hours. Then it gets kind of uncomfortable. Or maybe you just get used to it. Yeah, you just shit. You're supposed to just take it. You just take it. Actually, while we're here, is there anything that we didn't check up? OMG, posture checks are about to become redundant. I just made up a word. Is that a word? Refundant? As in something, you know, that you're entitled to receive a refund for? Look, I'm sorry, this is just like, it's me being me. That one door that we didn't check out, it's like really bothering me. It's like really just, it's really just triggering me. Is this looking right to you? I think some textures are kind of fucked up in here. I don't know. And it's just... Nope, that's not it. Hold on. Looked it up and refundant wasn't yet a word 30 seconds ago. Well, there we go. Oh, it's actually just a... Okay. You can't even get to that door. Who needs fancy words when you can just make them up? So, you know what? Let's... Yeah, I think these textures are kinda... I don't know. Looks like a glitch to me. Anyway, you know what they do at spelling bees and stuff like it, those kinds of competitions. Use it in a sentence. None of the Zaha points spent in the channel are refundant. There we go. I guess you can just say refundable. I guess that's a word again. That's an actual word. Fuck it, you know me. We're just spamming the save files. Fuck it. Maybe you should just make up a different definition for it then. Maybe like it's like a label for a sort of merchant very willing to offer refunds. You know, a guy that's like very refundant. That kind of works. So by that definition, I'm not refundant at all. I mean, really, I can't even, like, even if I want it, I can't. It's not how the system works. Okay. Anyway. Right. Oh, refunding like an accountant. Right. Oh yeah, it could be a function too. Slight detour, it's all right. We got there in the end. Oh, it just leads right to the parking lot. Smells like something died in this dumpster. Wait, did we literally just make it back to our house? Is that it? How? How is that helpful? Why was... I guess it's a shortcut. I guess that's the point. Because then we get like that key that opens those mausoleums, I would assume. That's like the only explanation that makes sense. Woof, woof. This flag has not been taken down for a long time. Wow. What are those sounds? Oh, that's the flag just flapping around. Because I am not the only one that doesn't like these dogs. Ouch. Hold on. Before we try to open that. Ooh. Nice. The station where Dad works. I wonder if his buddies on the force know what happened here. Looks like nobody's here. Where are the police? What the hell is happening? Oh. You know what? The more I kinda like play through games that offer different difficulty options, the more I'm of an opinion that the correct thing to do is not to have difficulty options. Because what to me it seems that like way too often you end up with a situation where it's like either too difficult or too easy. I mean, we've been just like running around a little bit and we already have this many healing items. Which, to be fair, it might change fairly quickly. I guess it just takes a couple of bad encounters and it all goes to hell. Anyway, Let's listen to this with our left ears. Oh!
Damn it.
Hello, Sasha.
Hello
there.
You.
Thank you for calling.
You always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my god, Alex!
Oh my god.
Hey, your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yeah. You alone out here?
Well, hey, you know, I didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is going on here?
I don't know. But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did? Would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
I know, I get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
All right.
Thanks, Al.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
So this is the character that's related to Silent Hill 4, or I guess was supposed to be. Also, love this Silent Hill, so it's cool you're playing it. There's not a lot of streamers playing this one. Yeah, I mean, we're playing through all the mainline Silent Hill games. So, you know, we've already gone through everything from Silent Hill 1 to Silent Hill Origins. So, you know, it's just the next one on the chopping block. You know? What am I gonna do? Not play it just because it likes to whisper in my left ear only? She was supposed to be a reference to another character from the older Silent Hills. But Konami said no. Yeah, in game it works fine. It's literally just
can't
the cutscenes.
Hmm.
That's no strange. Shepherd's Glen Police. Wait, so this isn't Silent Hill. This is Shepherd's Glen. I guess the sign said so. This doesn't look good. Did one of those dogs do this? My only theory is that since this was the first game made by Western developers, they didn't want them interacting with the first games made by Team Silent. Yeah, that's a... It's a pretty Japanese thing to do. One of my favorites. Yeah, I mean... To me, this seems fine so far. You know what? I just realized I was like reading this goddamn map completely wrong. Like, I was so fixated on that giant ass red arrow. For some reason, I thought that was me. And that's why I was like, well, this looks like a shortcut to my house. Nope, we're in fact we're in a completely different place. And I was wondering, like, wow, I'm not moving forward that fast, huh? This map must be pretty huge, as well as my house. Bartlett Vineyards. Oh my god. I don't know, like, that giant red arrow just, like, took all my attention away from everything else. Okay. So, we still have these same objectives. Anyway, what I was about to say before I just, face-palmed vigorously. This bridge used to lead over the Bartlett Winery. What the hell happened to it? I was about to say that the game seems fine so far. I've mentioned this, that people often just tend to kind of exaggerate. You know, a game can be fine, but, you know, because it's not great, people will say it, like, sucks ass. So, yeah. Might be one of these, one of those cases. Although, apparently the game works like shit without modding, so that is that as well. But hey, the Angel of Darkness turned out to be like a great experience. Yeah, so far it just feels like another Silent Hill game. It doesn't... Except it looks a little nicer. And it's more, like, open-worlded? The game isn't really restricting me too much in terms of where I go. I mean, I'm just kind of wandering around right now. Yeah, to be honest, the Angel of Darkness was just straight up a highlight of the whole Tomb Raider playthrough. It was just fun to do. People were just hating on this game for years, then we got Downpour. Oh my god. Is it gonna get worse? I mean, yeah, like I mentioned when I was looking up, like, what, like, how difficult the game is, if I should go on hard or normal, you know, if is hard just hard, or is it actually insane? People were just, like, severely shitting on the game on the forums and stuff. Hold on, I actually, like, have no idea where I'm going. Gotta find some way to play Downpour. Oh, there is always a way. Breathe for bad games. Hello?
Hello? Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Oh, well, it's really bad then. He's just grunting at us. It's like, ugh.
Hey, you're Curtis, right?
Okay.
Maybe this will interest you.
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Right. Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it?
Some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves.
Oh!
You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett.
Yep. No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore. Yeah, I could fix it. Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help. Thanks.
Well, there we go.
Yeah. I like a fair trade.
Guy feels like he's gonna try to kill me at some point. But maybe that's just me. Well, how about that shotgun?
Man, one more question.
Well, we can at least try.
How about I take that shotgun off your hands?
Yeah, how about if I slap you and kill you, huh? You're looking for a weapon? Take a look around the place. I'm sure you'll find something else you could use.
Yes, sir. You got a lot of clock parts in this place. There a reason?
Yeah, there's a reason. For fixing clocks. Haven't you noticed that every single clock in this town is stopped at exactly 2:06?
Oh?
No, I hadn't.
But then take a look around, son.
Why do you think that is?
Frozen in time?
Well, hell if I know. I just try to fix them. But it's no use. They won't start running again. It's like something's not letting us move on. I'm tired, kid. I just want to be left alone.
Basic ranged combat. Range weapon, press right button, bring up the weapon, select weapon select screen, then select your ranged weapon of choice, blah blah blah. No left trigger. Right. Oh god, wait, that's gonna be confusing. So you use different buttons for shooting and smacking. Oh, I guess it's just triggers. While in precision mode, press X to perform a gun butt. Oh. Wasn't 2066 one of the patient rooms in the intro? Yeah, it was. Reloading a ranged weapon. Ranged weapons will automatically reload after you fire the last round in the gun, so long as you have additional ammo available. It's often advantageous to reload before you empty your gun, so you are not caught reloading in close combat. This can be done by pressing X. Alright. Oh, don't mind if I do. Is Curtis really eating that? Hey Curtis, are you gonna eat that? I haven't eaten since 2 AM. Get it? Because it's always 2 AM. Anyway. Junkyard map. Oh. Health drink. Yeah, it seems like Curtis is a professional hoarder. I have so much to learn from him. Right, let's do it. Okay. Alright. Save the game. Okay. Find Mayor Bartlett. He was digging graves in the cemetery. Alright. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stop here for today. Because, you know, it's like a nice little checkpoint thing. And I'm also kind of just sleepy. I did not get a lot of sleep, so... think I'm good for today. But, you know, I don't think, at least so far, the game isn't terrible or anything. We just have this one little audio issue. But other than that, we're all good. We're all good. So, yeah, we're just getting started. So, you know, tune in next time, which is gonna be on Thursday, when we're gonna continue this. Alright? Alright. Give this stream a follow if you're not doing so yet. And I'm see you next time. Alright, you have a good night. Bye. Bye-bye.